Hey y'all, so it's been a little minute. But we about to go pick up Bae's nephew from after school. It is currently very dark outside and it's only 5 o'clock. So that go to show you. Excuse the bonnet, I got braids under here, but it's cold, so I was like, she's staying on. But the elevator is not here yet. And I'm just chilling like a villain until he comes out the house. Yeah. I thought he was coming, but he didn't come out yet fully. But yeah, you guys, this is gonna be a chill type of vlog. I'm going to let you guys see when we get to his after school and whatnot. You know, if it's, you know, like decorations and stuff, because you know, I want to show y'all the decorations because, you know, I love Christmas. It's my favorite holiday. But yeah, when he come out, I'll be right back. It should be in about like 2 minutes, but like for y'all, a couple seconds. Y'all.
Damn, that's some good shit he got. Let me get some.
I'm trying to get like.
Hulk smash, nigga.
I can't get. I don't know where he went, y'all, but he's bugging.
One, trying to make it out the hood. Watch where y'all see these edits.
Yeah, y'all, that was crazy. I wish y'all, man.
Yeah, man. So
wild. But yeah. But I just had to let y'all hear what was going on, cause that was wild, you know. Why we came this way?
I don't know, cause that crackhead was.
Oh yeah, we was trying to get away from him. We went all the way around. Okay, so we gonna we gonna see y'all when we get somewhere. We gonna see y'all in a minute.
Started.
Y'all.
She's a awesome girl lady on the bike. Very focused.
Yes, very because focused. We walking right, and this is lady, she had a bag on her back, and I don't know how to ride a bike, y'all. So I admired her. She was an older woman, and she was pedaling very fast.
Nobody care about that old lady pedaling fast on that damn bike.
You're wild.
But
I care, because she's like very in shape for her age, I should say.
Who knows her?
It don't matter. We could have got to know her, but you want to talk about who cares. Yeah, see, I mean, he is.
And she left the Vaseline.
Why would you say that? Yo, that's crazy.
Left the Vaseline, bro.
He just now exposed the whole situation. Like,
that's what she got me out here.
Anyway, I didn't know he was gonna expose us and put us on, you know, Dish Nation and, you know, TMZ and stuff. But
I don't know why.
We're gonna leave because it's a big ass sign that say where we live, so I'ma end it right here.
She dropped it earlier.
I know, no. It's on the bed in the house. It's on the bed in the house.
Look, and now look where she left it.
That's Negro Hero there. We're gonna catch y'all in a minute. So y'all, we already picked him up, but it's cute inside. I don't wanna record them. I'm gonna take like a little light for me. But yeah. And that's Bae nephew right there. That's his second nephew. Y'all seen the first one, that's the second one. That's the belly fam handshake. Y'all gotta go through him if y'all wanna be belly fam. Nobody else but him.
So as I know, your boy Chef Molly G, Master Flex. I got McDonald's going on in the spot. Feel me? I'm cooking up. Yo, this is day number one. Help me get out the hood. Like, comment, and subscribe too if y'all like this video of me and my lady, my fellow lady over there blowing down the trees. I'm sorry, not to expose you again, man. Yo, and not to mention these fried burgers, man. I get busy with the burgers, Bob's Burgers. They call me Molly Burger. Feel me? Don't worry. I ain't trying to burn my fries. Hold on, look. These the seasonings I use. My recording is horrible. I'm using my left hand, so bear with me. See? And then I got the lunch. Like I said, she over there.
And we bit. So, yeah.
I'm over here, basically.
Yeah, I told you I had braids, y'all. You see it. But, yeah, as you can see, this is what's going on.
Oh, no.
The air fryer crashed out on us.
Like, literally, like, just a few minutes ago.
So now, if you have to do it the old-fashioned way, like my name, Bunk Lau.
It's okay. We're going to get the job done, and that's all it is.
You hungry? You hungry?
You guys, today, mommy did a good job on the tree. It looks so cute. It's pretty.
And we back, and we outside.
Yeah, on our way to the park. Now, oh my God, I should never even say.
Yeah, you good.
See, why she
old?
Not in the hood.
I don't care, stay.
Yeah.
But yeah, we gonna be back when we get actually to the park.
You still doing it.
I ain't stretched today, so my arm hurts.
This kid's crunk. Now it's stink.
It been stink.
Now I'm smelling something.
It been stunk. I said it been stink. But yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. Hold on. Oh. Okay, hold on. They not ready. They not ready. Cross them. Break their ankles. Hi. Like,
I feel long 10, baby.
You wear size 10.
Hat.
Crazy. Like, it'd be so many for sale signs where we at. And they be looking so nice on the outside.
Get
so.
What they get?
Oh, shit. I mean, I don't think they're gonna, you know, they're gonna
have arrived at the hall.
We at the hall. And I'm gonna put you guys right here on Bae's bag because that's like, I got you. So, hold on. Here we go. Had to hold down the shades. Yeah, it's a nice park, you guys. It's like a nice school park that's not too far. And yeah. Yeah. I believe you. Yeah. I'm with the game. Well, he's stretching right now, but when they start playing, I got y'all. But in the meantime, yeah. But yeah, you guys, this vlog is, we didn't really like have anything planned, so we kind of just like winged it because, you know, we wanted to make a video for you guys. It's been like a little minute, so, you know, why not just, you know, show y'all what we doing. We just be chilling, taking walks, you know, chilling with his nephews. I'm going to show you guys, like, when we start, like, you know, like, in the summertime, like, when it get hot again, show you guys, like, you know, my side of the family and stuff soon. That's going to come. But, yeah, I'm about to show y'all what's going on the other side of me. And they bugging right now. Oh! It's a 1v1 right now. Hold on. We're gonna see who make the move first. Oh. Oh! Cross him up, Jaden. Okay, guys. So, they got him used to taking the ball all the way up. He just made a layup. I celebrated, but I forgot to pull out the camera. With my phone. Speaking of the camera, I can't wait to get a camera, y'all. It's gonna be so lit. Our content gonna be even more better in the editing and stuff. I got a laptop too. But that's Negro here or there. He almost had it. Y'all seen it. Y'all see it. Way better than when I first started. He learned really fast too, so that's the good part. And Bae's a good teacher.
I like how the lighting looks for some reason. And my flashlight's not on. I think this is just the park's light. Yeah, they coming on up there.